More local news now at 5:05 on today's TMJ4. Three men accused of tying up a family while raping and robbing a mother are due in court to enter pleas today. Incident happened last month. Investigators claim the men tied up the husband and raped his wife while their four-year-old son was home. They apparently made her drive to an ATM to withdraw cash twice before then taking off.